No. No.
What?
I didn't need that stare.
I should have brought some bone meal with me as well. Because we've got grey sheep. It's possible to put fortune on a pair of shoes.
What's the bone meal for?
Grey sheep turn it into white. Because I can't change wool into white wool.
Right. I don't know what to do with these walls.
I never know what to do with walls. Trying to plan the redecoration of my own room, and I just can't even do that.
Hey, guess what? We don't have anything that needs to be built in this list anymore.
Need to update it though. Look, sheep, I'm trying to make it back over the other side. You keep eating. I haven't even sheared those sheep over that side. Just hanging around this one spot. There's a carpet missing.
I blame you.
I blame you.
No, I blame you.
Well, I blame you. So we're at a stalemate. Should we both just blame Nettie? It's our own fault for not coming online.
Probably happened when we were farming leather.
Yeah.
One of us wasn't watching where we were
You.
swinging. No, probably you.
No, you.
Why is this sign here?
'Cause I need space. On the chest when I put it down with the extra bookcases in it. And then I just had it in my inventory for ages and I was like, let's get rid of it. So I stuck it down. point I should actually stop gathering wool.
Well, every two wool gets how many carpet?
Three.
Yeah, that's such a weird conversion.
So three stacks of wool will get us a stack of carpet.
No. Two stacks of wool.
Yeah, two stacks.
It's like two stacks of wool will get us...
stack and a half.
Yeah, stack and a half.
Well then, right now I have...
No. No, two stacks of wool will get us 2.5 stacks.
Well then, right now I have 5 stacks plus of carpet. But I'm also thinking that Nettie's going to need wool for the Confessor scrims.
Yeah.
So I shall stop when this pair of shears breaks. Which sounds like a reasonable point to me. How about you? Sheep, it's a nice sunny hot day. Why are you wearing wool? Thank you. And it's ready. Look, you, I've been all the way around the pen and you haven't eaten a bite. And lag there, sheared a sheep, and I was like, where's the wool?
Where is the wool?
Time coming off.
Pulled the wool over your eyes.
Yeah. It was a bit woolly. Want to get down, sir. No climbing on the furniture. Yoink. Tasty grass. Oh, that actually worked. freezer. Could the chickens please keep eggs over their own side? Aha, finally, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks plus 7. And 2 grey that somehow managed to sneak in. And I walk away and eat cooked mutton. Ah, 1 to 1 bloody ratio. Okay. Glowstone. Come here. Pick up some torches. Goes along this run. Scary.
Indeed.
There we go. No torches on the ground floor. Now we just need a stairway up to the next.
Well, I did the walls.
Yeah, and I suck at stairs. Now I'm doing lights. Don't shoot me. Or hit me.